I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to remove a device from your HoYoverse account. HoYoverse publishes popular games like Genshin Impact, Honkai Star Rail, Zenless Zone Zero, and more. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to account.hoyoverse.com, and then log in to your HoYoverse account. You'll land on your HoYoverse account overview screen. Step 2. Click Password and Security in the menu on the left side of the screen. Associated options are displayed on the right side of the screen. Step 3. Navigate to the Trusted Devices section where you'll see a list of the devices associated with your HoYoverse account. Step 4. Find the device you want to remove as a trusted device and then click Remove next to that device. A window pops up letting you know that if you move forward with removing this device from your HoYoverse account, you'll need to re-enter your account username and password and complete new device verification the next time you log in. Step 5. Click Delete Trusted Device. That device will be removed immediately. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.